Right, I think that's it. No oil leak from the cylinder head now. Obviously I need to take it a run to make sure it's okay, but I've had it running for a wee while now. No problem. I've also sorted your charging out. Your battery had been wired the wrong way around, and your dynamo needed reflashed, and as you can see it's now charging. But I'm not 100% sure if your voltage regulator is any good. Sometimes they work and sometimes they don't. You need to open them up and actually physically press the contact on it, so it might be an opportunity for you in the future to change it to a more modern one. Okay, I'll speak to you later.